Healthcare data is often scattered across different providers and platforms, making it hard to get a complete picture of a patient's health journey. This slows down decision-making, extends costs, puts additional strain on the workforce. It makes it difficult to deliver seamless, personalized care to patients. We'll show you how Remy, a director of data innovation, addresses these problems with Microsoft Cloud for Healthcare in the new Microsoft Fabric with AI and business intelligence that empowers teams to unlock their data potential to help derive timely insights. Remy starts in Microsoft Fabric. Within the healthcare data solutions, we see the capabilities Remy can leverage to aggregate health-relevant data from various solutions. These capabilities create a data foundation for analytics, enable collaborative apps, and support AI applications to improve workflow inefficiencies and operational challenges across Remy's organization. With these healthcare-specific capabilities within Microsoft Fabric, Remy can centralize and curate data within a unified, governed hub. This helps ensure all teams are drawing insights from a single, secure source, enabling Remy to continue transforming the data and expanding the connectivity by enriching data through the levels of bronze, silver, and gold lakehouses. With a single enriched data source, Microsoft Fabric empowers data analysts like Danny to support clinicians and generate reports with near real-time insights using natural language. This helps create a 360-degree view of patients. It informs more in-depth care management programs and highlights areas for improvement. It also ensures clinicians can confidently use protected health data at scale in patient population groups, clinical trials, and across care transitions. Using AI to create clinical trial cohorts can be life-changing for patients like Patty. Historically, the time taken to visit multiple specialists in her diagnosis journey can be considerable. Thankfully, Patty's care team can now access secure, connected data and use the Clinical Trials Matcher AI model to help trials align to her conditions. This empowers her care team to review, purpose, and explain clinical trials for which Patty is eligible. Microsoft Fabric and the rich range of healthcare Azure AI services break down traditional data silos, all adhering to industry standards to the principles of responsible AI. We saw how Remy used Microsoft Fabric with some healthcare Azure AI services to enable a single source of truth that speeds up decision-making. Danny supported clinicians by generating reports with real near-time insights using natural language. Lastly, we saw how Clinical Trials Matcher empowers Patty's care team along with enriched data and AI to align trials to her conditions, all while minimizing the strain on the workforce and helping to reduce costs. Better experiences, better insights, better care with Microsoft Cloud for Healthcare. Learn more at aka.ms/cloudforhealthcare.